basic boy, basic boy. You never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, boy. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back now, back now. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR.
They run hard of the trailer park with white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod is playing his Krypton.
No Asgard, Asgard.
So you be throwing, I be Odin, voting, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with the spines I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I knew there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and hit it comes trying to sing to you like that one line I said. Oh, no, back from the Mathers LP, one what I've tried to sell. Take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine.
See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
morphed into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004,
and I don't know what the fuck that you want.
I'm bored, your pointless is befuddled with fucking cornrows. My normal for being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future to become a shooter like when back of this made Ray J mad. His hands didn't even think a faggot, they were just passing into an animal. They say, Gano, Nano, man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day.
Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon, I'm a human, I'm a human, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber, so they can either take a shake it off of me and it'll you. Never say anymore, they never demonstrate how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like a levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they can tell us they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a colorway to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't lose yourself and they'll lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you. On the ripping, anyone it's verses, the verses you curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to.
School flunked, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills grown. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. So Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm all sleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils. And here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you limits, make women hate. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?